Yo, what's up, you guys? It's me, Ryan, here. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure to subscribe because I make lit and funny vlogs and I'm starting to do challenges. So today's challenge is going to be the bottle cap challenge. So basically what the challenge is, you get a water bottle and you have to kick the cap off. So I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this because these caps are kind of tight. But I'm going to try to do this and it's going to be like a skit sort of way. Like, I'm not gonna like hold the camera and do it, so I'm gonna like put the camera down and then like walk past it. I'm gonna look back at it and then kick it off. So right now I'm gonna show you guys a video of what it's supposed to look like. Seen this video, it's a new challenge, so I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try this. Hopefully this works because I think that'd be really cool, you know. Probably gonna take me a couple tries. I hope you guys do enjoy this video. Make sure to subscribe because I'm trying to hit 1k before the end of summer and I'm hitting this goal. You guys aren't gonna regret subscribing. I do vlogs and other kinds of challenges and pranks, so you're gonna wanna stay tuned. Sit back, relax, and enjoy, guys. No, bro, I hit that. This thing is broken. Yes! Another one. Another one. I had to move the camera and so pretend like nothing's happened. What? Alright, yeah, so I'm about to show you how to make the world's best panini. So don't be copying my recipe either, alright? This is copyrighted, alright? First off, we need snacks. Y'all, we're gonna get hungry. Then, you're gonna wanna turn your panini press on. Ooh, nope, not yet, not yet. Not hot enough, not hot enough. We gotta turn that thing all the way to the max. We gotta get some bread, some bread. We got some bread, alright? We got some bread. I'm gonna get some lettuce, you know? Gotta eat that healthy stuff, you know? And wash that thing off real quick. Wash that off. Yeah, you wanna. You know, get that water off real fast, real fast. All right, we want that to dry quick. No, I'm just kidding. We don't want to do that because then it's going to get soggy. So don't do that. All right, take a little break. For all you guys who like ASMR, I'm about to get a plate right now. All right, we're going to go in here. We need some paper. We need a paper plate, all right? Because we ain't about to do no dishes, all right? Put that right there. We're going to want this, all right? You know, grill it for a little bit. Grill it for a little bit. Front, back, you know, cover it, open, front. Back, cover it, open it. All right, then we're gonna put that right there, right there. See, that's a beauty right there. We're gonna grill one and then leave the other. You can't just plot it on, you gotta, whoo! It's about to be one good panini. Remember, you have to use a paper plate or this won't work because then you're gonna be mad thinking about they have to do dishes. So don't use an actual plate, use that paper plate. We're gonna set it on real quick. We're gonna close it and then all right, now it should be done. You know, just like that, like 2 seconds, 2 seconds. All right, that's perfect, perfect. This, I want you spreading my recipe, all right? This secret, secret. I'm gonna be telling people about this. And that's how you make a panini. So, like I said, don't go sharing my recipe.
All right, you guys, hope you guys did enjoy. If you guys did enjoy, make sure to subscribe, turn on post notifications, and comment down. First shout out, and today's shout out goes to Nunez. Thank you, Nunez, for watching the vlog. If you do want a shout out, you just gotta follow the steps, and then I'll put your at, it could be Snapchat, whatever. But anyways, guys, I hope you guys did enjoy. That was a really fun video to make. I'm planning on doing like a challenge with the bottle cap challenge. Not gonna lie, that was the hardest thing I've ever done. It, no joke, like for every bottle that I did, cause I did like scenes, So the first scene alone probably took me like 60 tries. If you guys want to see this video again or something close to it, then comment that down below and make sure to leave a like. I hope you guys have an amazing rest of your day. My name is Ryan. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. I forgot to mention one thing. I'm not sure, but I don't think that I added a vlog portion. Based on if this goes in the video or not, I may have not added a vlog portion. So what I do is like, I'll do like a challenge or some sort of video and then I'll vlog with it. But I haven't been doing anything because school's got me backed up. So I had time to do this video at home alone and I haven't talked to anyone. I was supposed to have my cousin come over today, but she's not coming over after all. So I don't have footage and that's why there's no vlog portion. Usually there is a vlog portion, so don't let that decide the subscribe thing. Still subscribe, all right? Because I'm hitting 1K, guys, and literally this video, if you don't subscribe after this, I don't know what I'm gonna do now. 300 tries of knocking a bottle cap off.